getting ready to move out. Hossam Bagat, the acting head of this human rights organization, is making sure everything is in order.
Because we had to move before the end of January, and so...
If the landlord has asked his tenants to leave, it's because last November, three members of their staff were imprisoned by the authorities for belonging to a terrorist group. Following an international outcry, they were released after just 3 weeks. A grotesque situation in which freedoms are threatened in the name of the fight against terrorism.
Well, terrorism became a meaningless word when Sisi was elected president in 2014. He changed the terrorism law and basically made everything terrorism. So, and the problem is the prosecution authorities, the judiciary, started supporting this, became part of this machine. No one is safe, and I think every Egyptian understands this now.
In September 2019, at least 4,000 people were arbitrarily detained. This young Egyptian was arrested whilst filming protests with his mobile phone and was jailed for 12 days.
كان معنا اب كان معنا ولد صغير فكان معنا عدد كبير من الناس. انا كنت مرعوب عمل دايره والضابط كان واقف في النص وكان واقف عمال يتسلى بقى يعني فلان هيضربه فلان هيشتمه قعد يهددنا ويقول لنا ان انتوا مش هتخرجوا تاني ابدا.
Today, Egypt has around 60,000 political prisoners, although, according to human rights groups, this figure is an underestimate.
Next, now, a rare piece.